Jamaica, Jamaica.
Hey, whether sports or academics, how we run it, how we run it. Yes, we're rich in a culture, full of a history, we run it.
Peter Felix,
boxer, heavyweight. Born July 17, 1866, on the East Hope near Fredericton, St. Croix, West Indies. He was a first cousin to the Black Prince, Peter Jackson, through the Jackson family, making him also a fighter of Jamaica and descent. He and his older cousin's footsteps also migrated to Australia in about 1890 and begun fighting with Peter Jackson as his coach. The Arrow News stated, Peter Felix and Bill Doherty are getting on with their preparations in great style. Felix has had the benefit of advice from Peter the Great during the past few days. They fought six times, each won three, lost three, and it came to a draw twice. Now, Peter Felix fought with Joe Joensky several times. Peter Felix even had a bout with his cousin, Peter Jackson, to a draw in 25 rounds. Now in 1907, he challenged the then world heavyweight champion, Jack Johnson, though he lost. Now shortly after, in 1908, Peter Felix defeated Bill Doherty to capture the Australian heavyweight championship of the world.
Peter Felix won the Australian heavyweight title four times in his career, in 1898, 1900, and twice in 1904.
Now, Peter Felix stood 6'3", around 200 plus pounds, fought in the heavyweight division. His debut was in 1892. His last fight was in 1911 with a total of 476 rounds in 51 bouts, 24 wins, 11 by knockout, 20 losses, 13 by knockout, and 7 draws, no contest. He died on November 11th, 1926 in Australia, at the age of 60.
Peter Felix, July 17th, 1866 to November 11th, 1926. Boxer, fighter of Jamaica and descent.
Yeah, give thanks for watching and stay tuned for much more. See the references in the description. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this channel. We're also on Instagram and Facebook under Fighters of Jamaica and Descent. Same way. So show your support if you like Wagwan. Oh.
Would you let them break us apart? Would you let them? Hey. Would you let them break our hearts? Would you let them?
No, we not gonna let them go.
Together they can't break us. We are strong. Divide us and
get poorer. Unite the people in and from the diaspora. No corruption now. Come through that door and say amen.
Don't you lose your way. Material couldn't make I say. We have love and happiness. So we'll be alright. Would you let them break us apart? Would you let them?
No, we would not ever get poorer. Unite the people in and from the diaspora. No corruption.